My name is Poet. I am a Philip.
Angelica, I am Mrs. Leader. Come with me to the other side.
This is great.
I don't think it is.
But you made it.
I'm sorry, Alexander.
It's okay, Eliza. I forgive you.
Thanks.
Hey, Aunt Angelica.
What is it, Philip?
Where is Aunt Peggy?
Let me show you.
Philip, I'm sorry I never got to meet you when you were alive.
It's okay, Aunt Peggy.
Hello, everyone. Mr. Leader speaking. It has now been 300 years since everybody died and came here to the other side. Now we will bring you all back to life.
Yes, this is so great. Wow, this is so cool. This is a computer. I guess this is a new device. Wow, I can look things up. This is really cool.
I love my room. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome, Philip.
Please come back to Britain. La da 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 da.
No.
What did I miss?
Just the start of a new war with Britain.
Really?
Yep. Is everyone fighting?
Yes, Mr. Washington.
Good.
Aunt Peggy, when will our bus to Florida be here?
It's here right now.
Yay. Florida is so beautiful.
I know.
How much money did this cost?
All of my and your dad's money.
He's gonna be mad.
Oh no.
Sir, I lost all my money. I need to go home.
Okay, Alexander.
I miss everybody.
But new people are coming here every minute.
I know. But without Alexander and his friends and family, I just feel sad and bored.
Let's look back at what they did with us.
Marco.
Polo.
Work, work.
Angelica.
Work, work.
Eliza.
And Peggy.
My name is Poet. I am a Philip.
Haha, that's funny.
Thank you, Mrs. Leader.
You're welcome, Philip. We did a lot of fun things.
I'm going home.
Why, Thomas?
I have a cold.
Get well, Thomas.
One day later, when Philip and Peggy got home.
Why did you get me in debt?
Because I promised Philip I would take him to Florida.
When we get to my house, you will be in so much trouble.
Alex, you need to fight. And send.
I'm done with you, Alexander. We are getting divorced.
Eliza, please no.
Goodbye, Alexander.
I'm in debt because of you.
I'm sorry, brother-in-law.
You also got me divorced.
I can be your new wife.
What is behind your back?
Nothing.
Give me what you have.
Okay, I guess. Please don't be mad.
A gun. Duel me.
Okay.
Time to sing a song. 3, 2, 1, go. I had a sad life. I was an orphan. I just divorced my wife. And now I'm in debt. But one day I'll be fine again.